Now I know I've made a couple foul mistakes, but for you it looks like your dignity's been misplaced. I guess I'm a disgrace in the eyes of your race. Why apply some shit if you can't even say it to her face? But I'm in the right place at the right time. I won't be the one, but I'll sure spark the mind. Listen, cause it moves real, real fine. Play it, bump it, memorize it, then rewind. If you're blind, well then just listen to my voice. You're gonna all become a slave and you got no fucking choice. All the drugs are from the government, but we're eating Mickey D's and it seems like you're the one loving it. So how do you kiss your mama with those fib-telling lips? Listen, with a common eye, you're just done talking shit. Put your hand in the air and make it fist, cause I'm telling everyone to rise and resist. Rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist.
I'm caught in a politician's noose, praying one day this Masonic grip will get loose. From the businessman to the TV reporter, I will never bow to this Illuminati world order. Nuclear weapons got World War III mobile, while the president's screaming, Iran, send your bombs over. More people watch porn than read a book. You think this world is fine? Open your eyes and take another look. The system's dumbing us down, putting in work. Girls used to be classy, but now they flirt around and twerk. A country's run by corruption and blind vision, eclipsed by government, controlled by religion. Christian males give women less than men, even when the Holy Grail was a pagan woman. Society blames AIDS on the gays, but that virus was made in the lab of the FBAs, along with genetic crack dispersed to the blacks. Who the fuck you think shot Malcolm X in the back? Or crushed the two towers? Big business and money's the only two world superpowers. We fight in Syria, Iraq, and Afghan turmoil, destroying soil in return for bloody oil. America has lost its original intent, because it only benefits the top 3%. The wish for the food in the nighttime prayer, but poor people's money's given to the best football player. The unaffordable luxury of capitalism is generated next to America's racism. The free market prostitutes its own sheeple, taking away the humanity of the globe and its people. So sorry if this rap is abrupt, but America, wake the fuck up.
Rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist, rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist, rise and resist. We need to rise and resist.